American FactFinder is the U.S. Census Bureau's premier tool to locate information about the United States, Puerto Rico, and the island areas. American FactFinder makes it easy to find American Community Survey, ACS, information about your neighborhood and community. The Census Bureau has released the brief Rental Housing Market Condition Measures, a comparison of U.S. metropolitan areas from 2009 to 2011. Estimates similar to those included in the brief can be found using American FactFinder. This tutorial provides instructions on accessing gross rent, monthly rent plus the estimated cost of utilities, as a percentage of household income by metropolitan areas using American FactFinder using the 2011 ACS one-year estimates. To get started, go to the Census Bureau homepage at www.census.gov. From there, hover your mouse over the word Data and select American FactFinder. On the American FactFinder homepage, there are a few options available to use in your search. For this example, choose Advanced Search and click the gray Show Me All button. You can begin your search several ways, including selecting from topics, geographies, or race and ethnic groups. To locate housing statistics for rent, which are based on the household as a whole versus the occupants, click on Topics and then expand the Housing section by clicking on the plus sign to the left. From the expanded list, click on Financial Characteristic and select Gross Rent. Gross rent will then be added to the Your Selections box above on the upper left side of the screen. To locate household income slash earnings, minimize the Housing section and expand the People section above. Find Income and Earnings and expand that area. Click on the Income slash Earnings for Households to add it to Your Selections. To access estimates for a selected time period, close the People section and locate Dataset. For this example, select 2011 ACS one-year estimates, which are the most current estimates available. Close the Topics overlay window by clicking on the word Close in the upper right corner. You will notice in the Search Results area all of the tables about gross rent and income slash earnings for the nation. To narrow the search by geographic location, click on the Geographies tab. For this example, go to the Select a Geographic Type and select Metropolitan Statistical Area slash Micropolitan Statistical Area from the drop-down list. In the next drop-down list, select All Metropolitan Statistical Areas with United States and Puerto Rico and click the gray Add to Your Selections button to add it to the Your Selections box. Click the Close button in the upper right corner to close the overlay window. Scroll through the search results of table titles to see the options available based upon your selection criteria. Locate and click Table B25070, Gross Rent as a Percentage of Household Income in the Past 12 Months, for the data set 2011 ACS One-Year Estimates. In this table, you will see the metropolitan areas listed across the top. On the Total line, the total number of renter-occupied housing units is listed. For the Abilene, Texas metro area, there were an estimated 19,339 renter-occupied housing units in 2011. Of that estimate, 4,266 spent 50% or more of their household income towards rent. To see additional states, click the single red arrow to go to the next page, or the double red arrows to go to the last page. To download this table, click on the Download button at the top of the table. Download options include comma delimited format, PDF, Microsoft Excel, and rich text format. To change to a different geographic location, click the Back to Advanced Search button. This returns you to the search results screen, where you can remove all metropolitan statistical areas with United States and Puerto Rico in the Your Selections box by clicking the blue circle with the white X next to it. Then open up the Geographies overlay to make another selection. For more information about finding housing or other American Community Survey-related estimates using American FactFinder, please call 1-800-923-8282 or visit www.census.gov/ACS. You may also submit a question to ask.census.gov.